everyone. It's Nick with Cooking from the Heart. I am so glad to be here today, and I just wanted to say thank you to everybody who watched the last video of Roman and I. We got 127 views, so like, I know that doesn't seem like a lot to most of you YouTubers out there, but to me it was like everything. So I'm really grateful, especially to Little B, who left me my first comment, and I had 3 likes, so that was just really exciting, and hopefully you'll watch this video too. I think YouTube is starting to share my videos with other people, and so it's just really exciting, and I'm grateful for it. So today, Roman's actually out of town. He went to Penn State for a running camp, and it's just me and Nico all week. So I said, Nick, what do you want me to make you for dinner? Like, what's your favorite thing? And he said, stuffed green peppers. So that's what I'm gonna make today. Anthony, I hope you're watching. You can do this, it's simple. It literally is like 5 things. So the first thing you're gonna do is, just take, I have 6 green peppers here. So you'll take, your green peppers, cut off the tops, and take out the insides, and then you're just gonna put those in boiling water for about like 15 minutes. Let that kind of soften up a little bit, and then we'll take those out in a minute. The other thing you're gonna do is just do, some white rice. I have a bag of white rice, so you can really, cook it however you like. They have those like instant bags now you can buy. But I just, cook the rice till it's about like 3/4 of the way done. And then you can just pour that right into your meat. So I have 1.5 pounds of ground meat here in this bowl, and I'm gonna add this rice. Just let me drain that really quickly.
Yes.
And then you're just gonna, add a little bit of rice. Now this will be, hot, so you gotta be careful. This rice is also gonna cook up a little bit more in the peppers when you bake them. So, it doesn't have to be cooked all the way through, like I said. So that is mixed in again with, I have 1.5 pounds of ground beef. This is 1585. So I like to, try to not get the 80-20 when I can. A little bit of parsley, throw that in, maybe like a tablespoon, some fresh basil, put that in. And then also some Parmesan cheese, a little bit of that. Just like 2 hearty handfuls, I'd say. Maybe 3. Make it nice and cheesy. And also some garlic powder. So that'll be, give it some flavor. I'd say like 2 teaspoons of garlic powder. And then you're gonna actually add some sauce. So whatever kind of sauce you have on hand, just, I'd say like maybe 1/2 cup of, jarred spaghetti sauce or pasta sauce, whatever you have. And then you're gonna mix that all together. So just kind of get in here, mix this
all around.
And this is
gonna be your stuffing for
your peppers. Very simple, very easy, nutritious, quick weeknight meal. I think everybody, always loves this. It's, always a hit in our house. They, the peppers are always gone, so that's a good sign. Get that all incorporated. Very good. If you can see that. Just like a nice mixture.
And then what you're gonna do
is just add that to your peppers. So I just have a casserole dish here. Take this out. And you're gonna
just grab
each individual pepper. Drain those off. And like I said, when they're a little bit softened up, it just makes it nicer to cook so that when you bake these, they're already like partially cooked through. So it just makes it
a little, it gives you a little head start.
So, and what you're gonna do is just put, I don't know if you can see that. Yes. Move this.
Sorry. So bad, this camera.
I can see those. Yes. Okay. So, just take your stuffing, very, very simple. put it in each pepper generously. So you really want to fill these and stuff these all the way to the top. Sometimes you kind of have to lean them if they're not standing up on their own. Just add that in there. So good. And of course the meat will cook while it's in the oven. So this is kind of like, you know, a meatball or whatever else. It kind of incorporates all the juices from the pepper and the rice. Just comes together really, really good. Put this all in there. I don't know if you can see that. Yes. And I honestly just like overstuff them. So you just, you know, because that meat will cook down and you know, break down a little bit. So
put this together. Excellent. Okay, you can see that. How good those look. Yes.
I always lose one.
Then your final step is going
to be just to pour sauce over the top of the peppers. So just, you know, take the little bit, kind of go all the way over. And when this bakes, it like creates this like juice at the bottom, and it's just to die for. So all you'll do is just cover those with aluminum foil and bake them for like an hour on 350. Take them out, let them rest for a minute, and that's it. Enjoy. So thank you again for watching. I hope you enjoy the peppers. I hope you're having a great summer, and I'll see you next time. Bye.